Thank you for the good luck wishes, all. But we are in the midst of a really good streak. This is the best streak we've had since our personal best, second personal best of 18. So we currently have a streak of 9. Our last win was on the Slug Sea. Even though mentally I'm not all here, as long as we play it slow and smart, hopefully we can get some good runs in today. Of course, it also depends on FTL's RNGesus. So, yeah, we're on our third best streak ever so far. So let's jump right in, random ships, see what we have, and hope to keep the streak alive. So here we go, random ship, 3, 2, 1, and random. All right, Rock B is not a bad ship, and I have not done any of the rock ships, so we can potentially get some crew kills on this one. Let's see here, rock plating, we got to sell heavy pierce and firebomb, we could maybe get some crew kills. Peeps are already jinxing it. What's up, Super D-Lock? Been enjoying your YouTube comment? Glad you can finally watch live. Awesome. Glad to have you, my friend. Glad to have you. You want to be Captain Real Rock B? Well, if Real Rock B is not the captain of the Rock B, I don't know who could be. Real Rock B. Thank you for the Prime sub and the follow, Super D-Lock. Glad to have you here. Little just got destroyed on the ship from one bad fight earlier. Yikes. Alright, you want to be a rock named Dink. Sure thing, what the dink. Okay. Ship starts with the best weapon in the game. I watch FTL says, yes, the one we're not powering. Nice. This is Silly Device's least favorite ship. Yes, it is the only shieldless ship. I mean, doorless ship, I think. Wow, what a spread out sector layout. Goodness. Okay, so I have to come up and around here. Alright, so one nebula jump gets us 11. 11, 10, 9, 8, 7. So I need to be here at 7 at the latest. Alright. I want to get dibs on the first Mantis. Alright, sure thing, Krillista. Just remind me when we actually get one. You see no ship. A silly device says, I see no ship. Okay. What do we got here? Okay, we got a heavy laser plus a beam drone. Does this have a breach chance? It is. If we breach the beam drone, drone control, we could just train on this first ship. Let's see if we can make that happen. Okay, that was not a breach. I heard a pop sound, but not a breach sound. I'm going to attempt to breach the drone control, because if we can get trained on the first ship, that would be amazing. That's a breach. Okay, time for training. We're going to do first ship training, get our training out of the way instantly, because we have good crew all fully manning all the stations, important stations here. So first jump train would be amazing. So, do this, open, enable, 30, apply, and get ready to slow us down, things go crazy. Seems good. Weapon depower training, I'm not doing that. That's too, I can't do that quickly, so. Depower training at 30 times speed, so easy. Is weapons guy free? Yeah, I'll get you after this fight, Pseudo Drifter. Legend has it that Rock B was designed by an Engie who had been expelled from Engie Door University in a spiteful act of revenge. That would be Vengeance Device. The well-known Engie named Vengeance Device. Depower train at 30 speed, no problem. Rock B slightly better than Rock A? Well, I mean, the fact that it doesn't run out of missiles so easily is definitely a bonus. Alright, so that's dodge training finished. How close is shield training? Done. Beautiful. Okay. So we do this. Turn this off. I don't know why I have to do this every time. It's just my obsessive compulsive disorder. Makes me need to do that. Okay, we're trained. Beautiful. Training first jump. You shall pew pew like no other, nice Pseudo Drifter. It's a hell of a lot better than Rock A, yeah. I mean, just not being gated on your offense by missiles, by running out of missiles. Who's my weapons guy? This guy. Pseudo
Drifter.
Some strange injuries you're reacting every time I say Rock B. Well, it's your name, so unsurprising. We want to get early shield. Yeah, let's just get the value point. I was going to say, but should I save first orb? I think I should just get the shield. I don't know that we have much in the way of blue options for distress beacons on this ship, though. 10, 8, 7, 6, 5. Okay, as long as I get there in a decent amount of time. I don't know that I want to go to distress beacons. I guess I can't carefully cut the ship out. Giant alien spiders doesn't work with firebomb. Rocket is basically crossing your fingers, hoping you find a good store before the ticking time bomb missile goes to zero. Save for teleporter, full boarding run. I don't know about boarding run. I'm going to skip the distress. Rocket start with replicator and at least have more to sell at store. Yeah. Alright, what do we got here? Boarding. Okay, he's not running. Yeah, if I seem a little out of it today, I did not sleep well last night. And I worked out yesterday. Usually I feel good when I work out, but for some reason, just not feeling amazing today. You know what? Let's maybe go for a crew kill. I've already heard one breach. Two crew left. I can firebomb their weapons. And this morning, out of nowhere, like, all of a sudden my water stopped working. I get a message from my apartment. Emergency water repair. Like, great. Great. You know, it's just wonderful. This just can't sleep. My water's not working. My brain's not working. It's not another great start to the day. All right. Yeah, I have to use one more bomb to do this. You woke up super tired. You didn't sleep well either. I don't know what it is, man. I don't know. Okay, we got two missiles back. Cool. Not sure if that was a really great, worthwhile crew kill, but we got it. That's right. Rock B. Rock B. Worth? I mean, was the scrap gain worth? It was not terrible scrap gains. Waking up to Rock B, I know, right? Not a great night, and then I wake up to Rock B. Actually, I gotta think, how do I do this? If I go over this way, I have to backtrack to get through here. So I need to go through the distress, actually, unless I went down and around. Alright, looks like we gotta go through the distress. Two missiles for a biokill. Probably worth, yeah. 18 scrap, I think, is a high scrap board sector one, so it's probably worth. And we got the missiles back, so. What are you gonna do? Please, no map. Please. Okay, reactor upgrade's nice. So, store. We can sell rock plating. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. One more jump before the store, I guess. 1, 2, 3, 4. Nothing wrong with Rock B, really. Cough, cough, no doors, cough. That's right. Alright, 6, 7, 8, 9. No, I don't have 9 jumps, I only have 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, we can do that. Show the best blue option. Here we go. Best part of Rock B. Scans show a remote settlement being blockaded by a pirate ship. The ship hastily messaged you, "Stay out of this, you'll be next. Concentrate fire on." Normally we'd attack the pirate. However, firebomb, show the pirates how to intimidate settlers. Start fires in their crude dwellings. Pirate watches as you teleport an incendiary explosive into the settlement. As settlers scramble to put out the fires, their rudimentary planet defenses power down. Forcing their surrender was laughably easy, but the pirate seems impressed with your tactics. War crime weapon, best weapon. that's a rare blue option. Hardly ever get that since I don't carry a fire beam bomb around that often. Don't need no doors if there's no humans to vent. What's up, Psychonaut? You started seeing my YouTube videos recently. Nice to have someone streaming FTL at a nice time regularly for us Europeans. Glad to have you, my friend. Glad to have you. Right before a store, too. It's a great pickup. Your favorite event? Just set them on fire, you know? What could possibly go wrong with that? Just set them on fire. I think we buy Chain Laser here. Not just because Julianverse loves it, but for auto scouts, I don't want to have just a heavy pierce. So I think we get Chain Laser. I feel like it's not terrible with heavy pierce once we get to two shield chips too. I could just buy hacking, right? Could just buy hacking. Intimidating settlers is always a good time. Small bomb, but I already have fire bomb. I mean, I guess I can just use it now with the heavy pierce. I have a couple options here. We could just buy hacking, buy chain laser to go heavy pierce plus chain laser. Firebomb doesn't deal system damage. True. But if I'm buying small bomb, is that better than buying a chain laser? This is probably the right choice. It's probably just hacking. What I will say, if I buy chain laser, I have exactly enough to still get second shield. Kind of what I'm leaning towards. Second shield, then weapon upgrade next. Hacking with two drone parts. I mean, what does Sleeping Dragon always say? You'd get hacking with zero drone parts. It is the best system in the game. I kind of want to just get the weapon. I kind of want to be able to kill auto scouts and two shield ships now. So I'm gonna do that and get shield upgrade. We don't need to use this yet, and if I end up getting a free weapon, I will probably regret that, but I just kind of want to do that. Yeah, hacking more for scaling up later. Second shield is nice that we got here. Ooh. Not buying hacking? I mean, I could have hacked this guy, but getting the second shield for this fight might have just saved me, I say, as I'm not hitting anything. Love to get your drones offline, please. Thank you. Chain laser, you're technically capable of damaging three shield ships, right? Small bomb, you technically are too. You just small bomb their shields, right? Okay. I'm just really glad I got shields before going into this asteroid field that I didn't know existed. That's nice. You would have also considered mind control, Brynthoth. Yeah, yeah. That's what's great about this game. So many choices. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Got it. You request renaming Rock Weapons Guy Julianverse. Sorry, the Rock Weapons Guy is already Pseudo Drifter. Sorry. Sorry, Chain Laser's not even online yet. Okay. Deadly missile, only thing that stays online, because that's always the only thing that stays online.
Fuck this game.
Yeah, yeah. F you, FTL. Okay, we just gotta shoot. I really want to get the weapon power so I can have not just the heavy pierce doing everything. Because it gets dodged and doesn't do anything. Alright, it's not too bad. How much for the weapon power? 35. What's up, booby trap? That's crazy. It looks like 15 seconds before an asteroid or drone shot hit me. We did have some pretty good dodges on the last fight. So that is good. Drop me one of the few ships that starts with loaded with crew. Few ships? Ah! I don't know. I feel like there's a decent number of ships that start off with 3 or 4 crew. Four crew, if you're talking about with four crew, I mean, a lot of the, at least one or two of the do all the Fed ships start with four crew? I don't know. I don't have memorized which all ships start with four crew. What's up, courtesy Vendo? How's RNG treating us? Well, we ran a Barak B, which is not a bad ship. So that at least is not terrible to start the day. Is that cloaking with a burst laser too? Maybe I should have skipped the fight. I think this is a double reward station, though. Fed B is 3 crew. Okay, alright. Decent dodges there. This is your favorite ship when you first started playing? Even breached. Don't bomb my weapons, please. Okay, shield is fine. Let's wait for the cloak. I don't want him to cloak in the middle of my shot. Might have gone through. Two defense ships and one crystal ship also have 4 crew. God, you're gonna... Okay, we get our shot off even if we... missiles, bombs, or weapons. It's good. Free repair training? Thanks, loser. That's right. Not free. We had to take one burst laser 2 shot for it. Woo! Alright, I'll take a double reward that lets me get a chain laser online. Kestrel B, Fed A, Fed Z, Zoltan C, Rock B, Crystal A. There you go. There, Britnoth's got a list of 4 crew ships. Alright. So yeah, let's get the weapon. Now we have the choice to do this, or use Firebomb for crew kill. If we have safe fights, we crew kill. If we don't, we try to kill them without crew killing. You liked the ship because of OP heavy pierce at start. I mean, as long as we don't kill them all. Okay, don't crew kill, we get a free weapon. This is a safe fight. If you like this ship because of heavy pierce, I guess I was gonna say, why wouldn't you like Crystal A better? But it probably took you a while to unlock Crystal because of how rare that is. How difficult it is to unlock it. I'm gonna say, why this one over that? Let him live, and can I have a flak, please? I can have the worst ion in the game. Thanks. Wow, you shouldn't have. No, really, you shouldn't have. I mean, it's a free weapon, it's fine. Do I want to have an ion on my bar? There are blue options with ion, so I should have it on my bar at least. Look at that amazing 8 power weapons. Crystal weapons can be targeted by DD1 and heavy pierce cannot. True. True. Can't argue with that. So if we turn down the deal, turn down the deal, we get high reward. However, we can just crew kill them.
Frickin' Neo over here. Frickin' Neo.
Alright, let's get Firebomb up, because we're gonna go for the crew kill probably. Need the weapons to be down.
Frickin' Neo over here. Frickin' Neo.
Okay, so we turn. Well, can we crew kill this? Okay, well, I don't need another rock, that's for sure. I have a feeling. Okay. We might be able to do this. I have a feeling his ship's going to burn down before I can actually crew kill him. That's the feeling that I have. Octopus 4, thank you for the follow. Pretty sure his 2 more systems are... it took so many shots to get the damn missile offline. Like, that'll kill shields and piloting, yeah. Well, it's high scrap reward either way. First time you played was on a friend's school iPad. He had all the ships. You're sad to learn you don't start with all the ships unlocked when you started playing, that is sad. 2 shields. And hope he resists. Yeah, I guess that was a chance. I don't know. It wasn't gonna happen. Fine. Whatever. Or don't, yeah. Yeah, there was a, 10% chance he resisted and the shields didn't go down? But we had to do that with, like, multiple systems while still killing them. I don't know. I don't think. But that was maybe our only chance. Sleepy Rand is sleepy. Yeah, I am sleepy. I hope my, like, 2 hours of sleep last night doesn't make me play so bad that I make so many stupid plays that we just lose a streak. 19 scrap doesn't look that high. In Sector 1, it is. Sector 1, that is high scrap awards. This is getting 4 drone part per scrap, which is half what we'd have to buy it for. Since we're going to be looking for hacking soon, I don't think we... This or rock. Yo, what's up, T-Goat? Do we have rock live mine protection? We don't, right? Because we need missile or clone bay or level 5 engines. I think those are the only protection. I think we go Mantis here. High scrap range is 19 to 23. So we got the lowest high scrap. True, Mantis ships are easier to fire kill. That's a good point. Of course, they all have missiles. That won't be the case. Stress beak. The stress beak. Have heavy ion for the... That one NG option. Do I just skip the stress to look for a store? I feel like... 1, 2, 3... If any of these are stores. What's our main goal right now? I would like 1 power, but a store to sell all these crappy weapons would be very good to get hacking online. So, goal is always get hacking. Okay, we are immune to damage. So, this is easy crew kill if I just do it right. So, don't do a bunch of damage. Chain laser plus firebomb online here. So, we don't kill the first guy who boards. I don't know if I'll even kill the second guy who boards because... how slow my rocks are to get around to 2v1 the guy. Or 2v1 sensors. Well, this firebomb... Hopefully we'll firebomb the kill bay when he goes back here. Damn it. Okay. Ha! Firebomb doesn't start a fire. How about chain laser start a double fire? Okay. That works too. Okay. That'll kill you. So just chain laser to the piloting. We'll group kill without any more missiles. Isn't the second guy the first guy because of heal bay? Second guy, the first guy because of heal bay. Are you saying they'll board a third time because they have a heal bay? I'm not sure if that's true with 3 crew, but maybe Sleeping Dragon or Britnoth knows. Forget this! Prepare to retreat. Is this ship collector? Oh, frickin' ship collector. Whoa! Okay, that's a good reward. Okay, I don't feel bad about not letting them run away and getting... What a reward that was. Apparently, ship collector is also drone collector. Goodness. Chain laser superiority. Best fire starting laser NA. Okay. Saying the first guy boarded, left, healed, then came back. Oh, okay. Makes no difference, I guess. Alright. So we're just looking for a store. Okay, so that's a store. I'm going 1, 2, 3, 4... Check that if that's a store. I'm gonna go like this and then this. No, I have to go here to check this one. Weapon collector could collect some non-standard items. Yes. Oh, Jesus. Reapers. Okay. Freaking humans. You didn't even bring snacks. Stupid event. I hate this event. Heal before I run, either, unless I want to take the solar flare, which... I don't want to take the solar flare. Alright, screw it. I hope that's not my store. I'm going here to check that jump. What's up, Pie Boy? Just eat the humans. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Missile, mind control, ion, central map. All right, let's go for it. Nice, nice. That gives us our store. And it's there, damn it. Okay, well, we got two stores. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, all right. Well, the map is good. Two chances at hacking. That's our main goal here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we got a solar flare and an asteroid field fight. One hazardous sector. It's frickin' rock sectors. I swear they have a higher chance for... Oh, wait, no, it's Mantis. Never mind. I was going to say rock sectors have a higher chance for hazards, but I don't know that that's true. And it's probably not true for Mantis or rock. It just... I just don't like usually going to those sectors. Thanks for sorting that out the other day. Sure thing, Pie Boy. Thanks for letting me know. You and Ramsey's both let me know about getting that taken care of. What you hate most about the boarding event is how it lays in wait for you to panic jump into it. Yeah, right. I need one power so I can have my shields. However, we're going to a store, so gotta save. Would I buy drone control because I have hull repair? Good question. Probably not. Probably not. Something to consider, though. Hacking, cloaking, mind control is just so good. But... I mean, if the next door has drone control plus a drone recovery arm, I should maybe consider it. Looking at those weapons. Well, I don't need to sell it yet if I'm not getting anything. Ion blast, one power weapon. First laser, one power weapon. Two power weapon. I mean, Pegasus with 19 missiles? Probably not. Yeah, we have another store. Thinking about this, but with other store and chance for hacking. First laser one's like a worse chain laser. You mean better chain laser because it's faster on its first and second volley. I think it's both its first and second volley. But it's still, they're both mid-tier. Right, I'm not going to do anything yet here. It's systems that I care more about than weapons, so... Let me get one power so I can have my shields and my weapons online with my dodge. I'm going to do this. Ion Blast, Precision 1, or DC weapon extensions without putting hack out of reach. True, if I hadn't bought the power... Only a bunch of stupid humans would board your damaged ship in a solar flare and kill themselves by destroying you. Why didn't the firebomb work on giant alien spiders, man? Why doesn't that work? Asteroid field. Okay. I heavy pierce the shields and then chain laser the weapon. That's the plan here. I should probably just heavy pierce the weapon, I guess. Okay, well, we did get through at least. Get his missile offline. Only one missile fired. Not the end of the world. Death by asteroid. What a way to go. What a way to go. What a world. You did not hear the Nerdos mod. It happened once earlier. It's not guaranteed. Not guaranteed. Huh. This one doesn't connect, so I can't go 1, 2, 3, 4. I have to go 1, 2, 3, 4. That is a solar. Another chance of hacking. Frickin' Neo over here. Yeah, we heard frickin' Neo earlier. Hacking. There it is. FTL navigation. Alright. Hacking and some fuel. Seems like the play. I could sell a weapon and get mind control. But I probably don't want to sell a weapon. We're going to Sector 3. I could just get power and hacking upgrade. Yeah, I bought that fuel. Honestly, I don't even know if I'd buy mind control if I could afford it right now. Because level 2 hacking going into Sector 3 is going to be very useful, I think. Scrap recovery arm, pog champ. You have a missile. Definitely want to crew kill this if possible. See what he's got over there. G. So NG's gonna be repairing, I think. I think there's a Mantis repairing his shield. That's a 2-damage missile, I think we know from the fact that it's offline now. Got a heal bay and an NG, I don't think we crew kill this. Oh, okay. It didn't even hit on the screen. Thanks, FTL. Thanks. What the frick was that? The firebomb missed so hard it didn't even appear on the screen. Hmm. Seems like I'm gonna burn him down again before I'm gonna crew kill him. Come on, man. Okay, well, that's a lot of fires. Okay, as the fire spreads, this might be possible. Maybe if I do like a heal bay hack or something. I'm gonna wait a little bit just to see. That's 3 out of 4 of my bombs dodged right there, game. Give me an effing break with that crap. An effing break, I say. I'm gonna use so many missiles and it's just not even gonna happen. I can't use all my missiles and not even get it because he's so low health. Alright, we got a couple missiles back at least. Yes, I missed so much it didn't load the textures. Alright, let's go ahead and get level 2 hack and power in case we fight a ship with like 2-damage missile or 2 missiles and a solar flare here. You didn't know what it stood for on Twitch either, you just went and looked it up. Talking about PogChamp? There's a lot of... Or Jebaited, or there's many, many things you can... What's funny to me is that apparently young... Like, Kappa originated on Twitch, right? And now, like, kids say no cap. Which... apparently means no kappa, which is a Twitch thing. So it's like the vernacular of kids now is Twitch emotes. Twitch emotes have become kids stuff. No cap has been around for years. Well, I hadn't heard of it until like later or like last year or something. No cap means I'm not even joking. Yeah. Kappa and cap are different things. Really? Really? Well, where does no cap come from if it doesn't come from cap? Where does it come from? Ignore, it's a tarp. Nice. Okay, this is a crew kill. You have to do it right. So let's go firebomb and chain laser here. Because, I mean, PogChamp just is a Twitch thing. All right, so what I need to do is I need to pull the... How do I do this without using all of my bombs? Set a fire to the piloting, maybe? Maybe if I shoot piloting, will that pull the NG to help repair and then we firebomb them? Maybe like that. What do I need to train? Weapons? I don't have any weapons that I can train with. Unless they dodge everything. My dodge and shield, everything's trained because I trained on the first jump except for weapons. The only thing I could train is weapons. Just bomb the NG directly, you think? Okay, good. He didn't dodge. Okay, so now we kill Clone Bay. If we hit Clone Bay, they'll repair it. And I firebomb it. Don't dodge. Okay. That should burn down. Two more shots I need. This should do it. Before the fire spreads, hopefully. Okay. Nice. Very nice. This meaning of cap to brag, to exaggerate, to lie, dates back to early 1900s. Wow, I guess I'd never heard of that. Okay. No cap appears on Twitter by at least 2012. It's almost certainly in use in spoken English before then. Okay, so it's a rapper thing? Okay. All right. I assumed it was Kappa. I assumed it was a Twitch thing. I'm a nerd. I think everything's related to Twitch, I guess. NG Homeworlds or Uncharted Nebula. These are terrible, terrible sector choices, by the way. We had Rock or Mantis, and now we have NG or Uncharted. Couldn't I have trained weapons with auto fire chain laser? They has one shield. He has one shield. If they have two shields, yes. With one shield, I'm going to hit eventually. So I'd have to depower, and I'm not doing depower training. I don't have long-range scanners. I don't have an NG for blue options. I have an okay amount of fuel. Jeez. So two shield NG ships with defense two drones. Kind of wrecks us, so I think I go Nebula. I mean, NG free stuff would be nice, but a bunch of NGs with defense drones would not be nice to deal with. Better way was to wait until fire spread to O2. O2 would run out, and then I'd kill clones. Saves one bomb. Okay. Oh, man. I don't know. These both seem not great. Do I want stores with 53 scrap and not really anything to sell? You'd rather burn people in the Nebula. The problem is Nebula's more likely to have auto scouts, too, I think. Hacking 2 for virus event. Virus event is an NG sector, that's true. We wouldn't be able to do NG Homeworld's quest, which I don't really care too much. Wouldn't be able to do NG sex quest. There's a couple of NG quests that you, NG sector quests, you need an NG to even be able to do. Uncharted would be fine if I had long range scanners. Without long range scanners, I'm just guessing as I go to a bunch of empty jumps. If I had long-range scanners, I would have taken this probably immediately. If I had an NG, I probably would have taken NG sector, but go here and hope we don't have a bunch of empty jumps. It's probably going to be a bunch of empty jumps, though. That is a big, giant missile. Which I'm going to hack. I don't know, maybe I should have hacked piloting here, but the only way to potentially not take a missile is to hack that and hope we hit. Nice! Beautiful. Somebody this morning on YouTube asked, why am I hacking weapons so much? And the answer is Farb kept pushing it, and I have really... I think I've seen a big difference in us taking less damage with weapon hacks. It really does seem to be making a difference. For Sleeping Dragon, Uncharted is middling in your experience, but many other players have it as the worst scrap sector. Yeah, a bunch of auto scouts. Stress Beacon. Alright, well, hopefully this store will have cloaking that I can afford? I don't know. Farb is all about reducing RNG. Yeah. Well, that's how you get consistency, right? You reduce the RNG. This is a good dive sector. We get about two extra jumps from diving, and it's a nebula dive, so I'll probably plan on a dive. Attack the pirate, that's good. Having a missile, not as good. Oh, Oh, double fire is great. That might be a crew kill now. Gonna shoot it, but I think the fire will burn it down before the missile actually gets to do its thing. Nice. Oh, he has a rock. Damn it. Okay, well, I mean, direct hits on a rock will do 30 damage. So, in 5 missiles, I can kill him. Alright, let's get some chain laser shots through. Maybe heavy pierce too to... Damn it, these freaking dodges, I swear. He has level 2 piloting or another person on his crew, I think. He's one more missile. Okay. Now we finish him off this way. Okay. Well, crap. I didn't expect you to run to the heel bay. You coward. Okay, ignore there, please. Two missiles, drone part? Nope. Damn it, I might need the firebomb to finish him now. Frickin' rock dudes, man. Oh, his whole ship's burning down. Got him! Alright. And we got another rock crew. The only crew I don't need is more rock crew. Could I have an NG, please? Goodness. Okay. What we got there? Day 7 starting strong. What's up, Mr. Keese? And he burns down. Sector data from 100 hard wins, scrap rewards drop on Reddit. Who's post? Is this your post, Sleeping Dragon? Nice, that's cool. You want to be the new Rock Tater? Sure thing. Yeah, rock only run. The xenophobic racist rocks. We are close to being able to afford cloaking. If I go 1, 3, one more jump. Yeah, since we're diving, I will. Rock for the rock gods. Empty jump, darn. Will we get a full 8 rocks? That is not... Hey, rock blue option, all right. The one event that rock blue option can get us. Rock lobster. Well, no, there's another one. Saving some people in a fire or something, but... There's cloaking, so I'd have to sell a weapon to get cloaking. I kind of don't want to sell a weapon. And I kind of want to... upgrade my offense. I could sell firebomb for it, but... firebomb might actually just be great on the boss. Damn it. I kind of wish I'd bought that Ion Blast Mark 1 now for a cheaper weapon upgrade. Because to get like pole laser, chain laser, heavy pierce is expensive. Another 125 scrap plus the actual purchase of the weapon. Sell a rock, if only. I kind of think I need to buy drone parts too. We just hack shields to get cloaking though. If I sell firebomb, yes, I can. Chain laser time. What's up, Julian Verse? Sell firebomb for cloaking. Is that the play? I have 3 projectiles and hacking. I'm not super psyched about my offense right now. We are in sector 3. Going into sector 4 with 3 projectiles and hacking for my offense doesn't feel amazing. What's up, Tolotro? Shouldn't have sold that heavy ion kappa. No, I should have sold that. What I think I should have done was bought the Ion Blast Mark 1, so I have a 1 power weapon upgrade. There's a chance at another store this sector. Just need a free flak, I know, right? Do I buy the whole laser one? This, I feel like this run is showing how good one power weapons are, like the small bomb that Britnoth talked about, the Ion Blast Mark One. The difference between a weapon upgrade that costs 50 and a weapon upgrade that costs 125 is crazy, right at this point in the run. That's crazy how big of a difference a 75 less scrap weapon upgrade is. I watch FTL unfollow, unsubscribe, unlike. I don't know if that's the right play. I'm gonna need the drone parts now. I don't like doing that. But I did it. I know, buy a firebomb. I better buy a firebeam later instead now. Okay, I'll try. Do my best. Over here. I don't like it, man. I don't like it. Yeah, this guy doesn't have a heal base, so this should be a crew kill if I do it right. I don't know if I will be able to do it right. Yeah, that's down. So we didn't kill the first crew, we killed the second one. In here. He might have an NG repair party. I think he might have to O2 to... I don't know, I've done too much damage already, probably. Guess I'll try to breach O2 and see. I'm just gonna chill out for a bit and see if this comes crew kill. If he repairs his weapons, this might work. I feel like that might be an NG repairing person. I have a feeling this is not a crew kill. Okay, somebody just swapped to run into O2. That means something. Nah. Screw it. Yeah, good try. Selling firebomb and keeping chump laser. We see Rand's favorite kids now. Yes, this run is proof of my chain laser, Church of Chain Laser membership, I guess. Alright, let's see here. I probably get 8 if I go here and then dive. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Okay, so let's go up here. I already know that's not a store. I'm looking for a second store for a 1 or 2 power weapon that's good. These are both meh. So looking for a store up here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Should be doable, I think. Chain laser, best laser. Loving that the chump laser name stuck. That's a big giant missile. Now that I have cloaking, do I hack the weapons still? I probably still hack the weapons. Do I know if I'm approaching the goal of partner or will Twitch just randomly congratulate you on your admirable efforts? I know that I'm approaching because I know what the requirements are. Nice, okay. Maybe the weapon hack wasn't needed. Now, there are some things on Twitch that say, like, just meeting these prerequisites won't guarantee that you'll become a partner, but it does say something about when you apply, Twitch affiliates have a, whatchamacallit, a preferred status or something when applying for partner. So I think as an affiliate who's been streaming for 5, 6 years, however long I've been streaming, if I hit the prerequisites, which is the only thing I've been missing over the last 4 or 5 years since I've been an affiliate, is an average of 75 viewers. So I think this middle of next week I will hit all the other prerequisites, which is a unique number of streams in a month, and I will have hit my hours, because I think I've already hit my hours, I think. No. Yeah, the three things are, is it three or four? Average of 75 viewers per stream in a 30-month period, streaming, I think, 24 hours in total, and then streaming 15 unique days. It's something like that. It's something like that. Six. Do I think I get seven? One, two, three, four, five. If I don't, from six, I can make it. So we're going to go for it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. So it should be, we should be well on track. Yeah, I think our average currently of the days that we've had is between 90 and low hundreds. So it's been honestly amazing how good the support's been. So I appreciate everyone who has been supporting and following and gifting and just hanging out. Okay. I maybe shouldn't have done that for the crew kill. But I want to not take damage here. Okay, he resisted. So we kill the next guy who boards, and then we should be able to crew kill this. Average is kind of hard to make. Well, I know what my average viewership has been because I get an email after every stream and tells me my average viewership. I think my lowest average viewership since we started this last week was low 90s. So we are absolutely where we need to be for average viewership. Is he gonna board? Why aren't you boarding? There it is. We absolutely are in the average viewership numbers. I think as soon as we hit the number of unique days, we will have hit all the prerequisites. The thing is, it has to be in a 30-month chunk. 30-day chunk. Nice. Ooh, pilot train slugman. Okay, don't mind if I do. So I might not be eligible to apply until the end of the month, so that it's that 30-month chunk where the average viewership was there. How many unique playable ships are in FTL? 28, I believe is the correct number. You'd be shocked if you didn't get partner considering your time on the site and his affiliate, but who knows with Twitch. Yeah, who knows? But with how long I've been an affiliate, how like my track record on Twitch, I feel like as soon as I hit that 75 viewership, I should be able to. From what I've heard, a button lights up on your thing in your dashboard once you hit the prerequisites to apply. I'm hoping as soon as I hit that, I will be accepted. So. You only know what you know from getting to affiliate and how that process went. Yeah. 79 scrap. What are we doing? What are we doing? We need a weapon upgrade, man. We just need a weapon upgrade. That's kind of all we need. Love is all we need. And weapon's all we need. Yeah. Well, Crow Revel said. Hold on. I'll read that in a second. Fight. Do I want to fight this? I don't know. You know what? I don't know what this ship is. And I'm at half power. Screw this ship. I don't even want to mess with it. I don't know what it is, but it could be a double missile auto hacker or some bull snizzle. Well, one needs to hit prerequisites to apply for partner. Miller to hitting those numbers is not guaranteed. You've talked with other streamers. They'll hit the mark, apply. Twitch says, look good. We want to see you hold those numbers for longer. I really hope that's not what happens, but it might be what happens. That's a little bit what I'm worried about. Is I'll hit those numbers, and I'll apply, and Twitch will say you need to hit those numbers for longer. That is actually the thing I'm worried about. Because I don't know if me doing it for 1 month will be... Even though that will be hitting the numbers, I will technically hit the numbers... Which might just say, well, you only did it 1 month. We need to see it more before we partner you. I really hope they don't do that. With how long I've been an affiliate, I hope my track record will be good enough, but who knows? It's frickin' Twitch. They have their own rules for things. I know, August 1st for partner. I might just have to play FTL every month. Hard mode, no pause until I hit partner, which is not what I want to do, but I'll do it. I'll do it if I need to. I know. August, September, October. I might just have to do it. My viewership will continue to grow after this month. Guaranteed. There are no guarantees. It'd be nice. But the thing is, as great as this month has been going, this is kind of what I expected because of how my viewership has been with playing FTL compared to other games. When I was playing, what game was I playing? Man, these stores are terrible. When I was playing Harry Potter, I think we were maxing at 20 viewers. So, you know, this is like 5 times more than that. There's doors. I just need a weapon, man. I need a weapon. I don't need doors. Silly device does not approve of this message. A couple fuel, and I don't think I do anything here. I need offense. Fuel follow to help. Thank you, Sir Galahad. Appreciate that. True, I am getting a lot of new viewers, and it's really amazing to have new folks here. Alright, running away. I might hack him, but I'm going to wait and see what happens with my first volley. I'm going to hack his piloting if we don't hit this first thing to get his missile offline. Good, perfect.
Good job, Neo. Good dodges.
Perfect. Good job, Neo. Beautiful. There it is. There's the mod. You come over from FTL YouTube videos? Nice, Octopus 4. You like the salt and the singing tips? Oh, appreciate that. Glad to have you join. Hey, we did it. So, since we're diving, I might need to do an engine upgrade. We'll see. Thank you for the anonymous gift. Appreciate that. Cloaking. These weapons aren't too insane. I can cloak if his ion hits too many times in a row. The 100 plus viewers is more than we used to get in our FTL days. That's true. That is true. I don't know if that's just because of push for partner. If it's a lot of people who haven't hung out as much recently coming to support, which is amazing. That's breached. We're safe now. Beautiful. Don't have to use your own parts. So the question is going to be if this is sustainable, I guess. And if I play FTL, it probably will be. I should have taken that shot. You'd watch whatever. You YouTube only before this, honestly. Bit of a perfect storm right now where you're on Twitch a lot more. And I think that's also part of the thing is it's July, so like some people are out of school. Maybe they have summer break, so they're able to be on Twitch more. It's kind of why I planned it around doing it in July. I was hoping there would be more people able to watch in July. Yeah, singer and sound effects actor. That's me. Sound effects actor. You wish FTL was on Xbox? It's on tablet. Is it not on console? Maybe it isn't. Timing of the streams is perfect for you. Nice. Consistency and content is huge for growth. True. Oh, there's a weapon. Interesting. Interesting. Cool holidays for you over there. Yeah, it is in the US too. Interesting. Pegasus. Sells for a lot. Yeah, but with my weapons against 3 shields potentially in Sector 4, I might need to use that. All right, we're going into a dive. So far, likes the cloak upgrade, right? Cloak 2, hack 2. What if I did this? This would allow me to use Pegasus plus Heavy Pierce. Give me the Cloak 2, Hack 2, which is good for not taking any damage. Private schools have broken up in the UK, but state schools go on for another week or so. Okay. I do this, and I see a store with a weapon beginning of next sector. I can't afford it. I know, the no early store. I think what I might do is just this. Cloak 2, Hack 2 should make the dive safe, right? When his girlfriend, you have frickin' Neo over here. I kind of want to get the engine, though. All right, I think if I do this, I could still like sell Pegasus for a flak or something. Let's do this for the dive. And I'm actually gonna just have Pegasus online for this jump. We hack weapons, we level 2 cloak, we hopefully have a safe dive. If he boards, it'd be annoying, but we have rock crew to deal with that. You don't know if safe, but it makes... Yeah, it should be safe. The whole reason I've been hacking weapons so much recently is because of how safe it makes fights. We let the heavy laser fire. Hack that. And now we can even, like, Pegasus their weapons. Use a missile to potentially make it even safer.
Frickin' Neo over here. Frickin' Neo.
Alright. That's a breach missile. It might never fire before we get out. Nice. See? Safe dive. Oh, it's abandoned 4. Oh, God. Okay. Abandoned 4. Who needs a girlfriend when you got freaking Neo? Yeah. You should quit your girlfriend and your job and your life and sports stream. Totally. Totally. That's totally what you should do. Don't actually do that, chat. Oh, Abandoned 4. Isn't Abandoned 5 the scary one? Well, Abandoned 4 could still have Lanius bombers. Lanius bombers are less scary with the boarding, but they still have mind control, and they still have cloaking, and they still have insane weapons. So. You predicted three sectors today. Could you stop? Could you predict a good one? Okay, so we attack the slaver scum. We cloak. What is this? 13 seconds and 17 seconds. Do I need to cloak the burst laser? If one shot hits, we cloak. If two shots hits... No, if one shot hits, we don't cloak. If two shots hit, we do cloak to buy us time so the halberd beam doesn't do damage, I think. And I think with two shields, I think I do hack as... Well, actually, I'm going to attempt not to hack. I'm going to be greedy and try to not hack this. Got an end. We have to hack. We have to do it. Okay. Well, damn. It was better when the... better when just that was online. Okay, well, we have cloaking up. Okay, that's good. That's a double fire. Is there a crew kill here? They're locked in there. Wait till the door closes, then shoot it again. Okay, fire. Nice! Good crew kill. 3 fuel, a drone part, and 39 scrap. Get burned! Nice crew kill. Attempting double shooting on the heavy pierce with a shield hack clap. Double shooting the heavy pierce. Oh. Thank you. I think you're being real and not sarcastic there. Appreciate it. Yeah, I tried to get a second shot through, and if it hit, that would have been nice. Sometimes I don't know if Britnoth is being sarcastic saying, good job doing X, because some tables say, good job sucking, you know? Right, power weapons to attack. We have to hack shields here. Don't hack my weapons, please. Okay, heal bay hack's fine. Good job sucking. Thanks, Britnoth. Appreciate it. Hope this entire volley. Nice. Not a well-known trick to do that. Not a bad deal. Let's get more scrap, hopefully. Uh, 21 scrap, we got our drone part anyway. Not a great scrap reward, to be honest. Get vented, stupid Lanius. Venting Lanius, almost as effective as burning rocks. Follow me for more FTL tips. Boarding NGs and repairing Mantis. All the best things on this chat, in this stream. Investigate. Darn. Could have been free stuff. Alright, I'm hoping for a flak one, a heavy laser one. Guess I'd take either of the one power ions. We need a weapon that's good. And there are no weapons. There is mind control. Okay. Mind control helps with boarding, actually. Okay, we probably got the mind control here. That would finish our systems off. Still worried about my weapons, though. System repair, that's a good weapon. Yeah, there we go. Best weapon in the game. Repair bomb. Heal bomb. I think we do this and buy drone parts. Yeah, these crap stores with their weapons. I might end up needing to use this Pegasus soon, to be honest. Buy two drone parts. I mean, I can't even get backup battery. That's the other... I was like, I feel like I'm really power hungry. And I am, because we haven't gotten backup battery yet. Yeah, mind control could be even more useful because of the Lanius bombers. That's kind of... That might be even more useful than the weapon right now. It might save us against the Lanius bomber fight. Speaking of... Okay. Holy weapons, Batman.
Good job, Neo. Good dodges.
I'm vented right now. Okay, Breach's weapons is good. He's got double missiles too, man. Double frickin' missiles. Okay, we get to cloak this entire volley.
Frickin' Neo over here. Frickin' Neo.
Nice. But his missile's still up. We hack it. Okay. This fight is a really good example of why hacking weapons can be so good. Alright, we have to wait for the cloak. I actually can't believe the low amount of damage we've taken so far this fight. And it's all because of the weapon hack. And him not dodging. Yeah! Frickin' Neo and a frickin' small bomb. Let's go, man. Let's go. What a pickup. That was some good dodges and lucky no dodges by him. Thank goodness for low dodges on that enemy there. That could have been a lot worse if he dodged a lot of stuff. And I used to hack shields because I didn't trust enemies to dodge low enough for us to get through without hacking shields, but that was a really good fight. And seven bombs. I know, right? What's up, Mike Copley? How are you doing, my friend? Speak of the Elanius religion equivalent of the devil. All right. Frickin' Neo dodges, man. Let's go ahead and get that weapon up now. I don't have the power for it, but... Power's our next issue. But man, that was a great fight. Suggestion, shoot Pierce before chain if two shields are up. What? Are you purposely giving me a bad suggestion? Because I think that's just objectively worse. I don't know what that doge emote means. It's a derp. Okay, so I think that was a purposeful troll suggestion, I think. I think that was a bad advice dog or something. Oh, that was a lot of dodges. Come on. There we go. At least I hope it was a bad advice dog, because it's It's not a good suggestion. Bad advice, dog. Is that a meme? I don't know. We're taking them. They're just too slow. I should have moved my engines, guy. Oh, they got that out in time. Beautiful. Yeah, Pierce goes through a shield. No, Pierce only goes through one shield, not two. Pierce's shield piercing one. Okay, so that's why you said that. Okay. Okay, that makes more sense why you gave me that bad advice. Yeah, heavy pierce. It's also kind of why I don't love keeping heavy pierce for the entire run, because it's two power for two damage. I'd rather have a heavy laser one that's one power doing the same thing if I'm hacking shields or something, but there's some value in it with certain builds, I guess. Them is cool looking ships. Does FTL make ship models? I don't know if I understand that question. Five. I see a store there. If there's not a store, I go one. I've seen two stores, so actually, no, there's no more stores. FTL make ship models. Don't know how to answer that. I'm sorry. The Rock Run Killer? No, Rock B is not the worst. Okay, well, at least I didn't lose a jump there. If I lost a jump, I still could have gotten out, right? Yeah. Oh, toys. Well, I don't know about toys, but... I was sent by... Oh, who was it? Oh, what's his name? Another streamer sent me a bunch of little metal, like... keychain medallions for you, for FTL. I have them in my other room, or actually I have them right over there. I don't know about toys, but there's these little like keychain medallion things that I have. Oh, Phoenix C64. I think that's who sent them to me. I haven't really ever done anything with them except try to hang them on a green screen thing that I was going to try to put on the stream, but they're so tiny, I couldn't figure out a way to make that work, and I'm not very creative, so. One interesting thing with heavy pierce is you can land it twice in one shield hack, even with level 2 hacking. Oh, okay. AI has excellent manners boarding into your med bay like that. Yeah, I guess so. But they didn't bring snacks, so the really well-mannered AI would bring snacks. They didn't bring any snacks, so they can get out. Get out! They did not make much merch for FTL. Well, the subset devs definitely did not think FTL was going to be as popular as it has become. Okay, well, I can do that too, bro. I was not going to do it, but forced my hand. The level 2 cloak buys us time for hacking to come back up, so that's why we do that. See if this gets their weapons offline. Very nice. Alright, is there a crew kill here? If they didn't have such terrifying weapons, and if they hadn't hacked my weapons, maybe I went for that. If I do this... Actually, maybe now I do with small bomb. Actually, I think we do. Yes. Got him. Nice. What's up, Rizon? How are you doing? Does this ship rock? What's up, Grima? Well, it definitely puns when people say that, that's for sure. Alright, backup battery and like a weapon swap. But I guess, I mean, this could maybe kill the boss if I get some upgrades? Question mark? Not my ideal loadout. We're playing the real Rock B, piloted by real Rock B. okay. I'm going to attempt to not use a wrong part here. Ooh, that's some good dodges. Nice. Ah, beautiful. All right. All right. This might be another crew kill if I'm patient enough. Small bomb and mind control makes for some decent crew killing potential. I have a chain laser, no upgrade needed. All right, Julian Verse. Okay. Who's got most health? 84. Okay, you do. So I'm gonna do this. Mind control. Ah, there we go. Double fire. I was not expecting a double fire. That's actually a pretty good deal, but no. There we go. You're on fire and you're venting. Pretty good. Combo there. There we go. That should do it. One more bomb. Woo! Alright, somebody specifically asked to be the first Mantis we get. I usually forget this, but I'm trying to remember. Was it Crolista that asked for that? Are you still here, Crolista? If you don't rock and stone, you ain't coming home. You beat your high score today with Lanius A. 6.8k score, 3 times flak, 1 heavy, 1 with pre-igniter. Honestly, pre-igniter feels a little wasted on a setup that is that fast, but that's awesome. All right, I don't know if Krolis is around. I'll hope that I'm remembering correctly. If Krolista comes, chat can tell them that I got him. Got him. What's up, Contasul? Attack the rebels. Okay, I'm gonna again attempt to be greedy with my drone parts. I'm going for... Lately, I've been trying to be more reactive in my cloaking. Not to just cloak when the volley's coming, but wait to see if it's like a laser volley if I need to cloak it. I feel like that's been helpful. It's been doing some good work here. Good optimization, thank you. I think it's helped that in combination with hacking weapons, I think is a big deal for not taking damage kind of thing. Okay, on that. Don't repair it as I kill you, please. Thank you. Alright, so I'm gonna take two more bombs. I almost messed that up. Or I just get this. Will this work? One more bomb will do it. Beautiful. Nice. Can I have not free 5 hole damage? Alright, vaccinations for a plague. We're just committing war crimes. I'm cool with that. You need to be careful. Sometimes you don't have 100% evasion and cloak, though. Yeah, it's true. It's true. So your ship is on fire. I'm using a lot of missiles to get these crew kills, so I might need to be more careful with that. All right, abandoned 5 is a big nope. Store NG sector with hopefully stores would be maybe our chance to get a build that's not reliant on missiles or crappy weapons. Save several bombs over the last couple of fights by using other weapons while they have hull. Yeah, I could have. That was another optimization. I'm trying to balance it. Yeah, you're right. I could have used fewer missiles in some of these fights for sure. Right, I've seen that that's not a store. I could get shield value right now. I'm hoping for a store with weapons. Double missiles. Okay, at least he's only got 2 shields. He dodges, man. Yeah, I don't have 100% dodge for this bomb. Okay, good. That's a breach missile. Should have hacked it, honestly. If I do this... Go. Nice! One more laser shot should do it. Again, maybe if I'd been patient, I could have done it without using as many missiles. Alright, we got some extra fuel. Alright, you took me. Hans, are we the baddies? Oh, I did watch that the other day. Are we the baddies? I don't think I'd ever seen that before. Why a skull? A skull for the... Oh, that's great. Skull for their, what is it? Their flag or whatever. FTL is like 40k. There are no good guys. Yeah. You can save 15% more by switching to Geico. And also by not using all your missiles. Do I take the distress? No. This is NG sector. Well, I am going to take the distress. Even if I can still go 1, 2, 3, I can still see my stores down here. I feel like there's a lot of decent distress jumps in G. Okay, well, just a fight is what it is. I guess that's fine. Wanted to make sure we get the missile offline. Now, will we crew kill? I don't know, I've been using a lot of missiles. Okay. And if I mind control, guy on... Oh, god damn it. Cloaking, god damn it. Ah, now he's not... Okay, well, after he repairs it, then he'll go in there, I guess. Okay, now it's breached. Small bomb it. Don't cloak. Got him. You know, 5 missiles is not a bad deal with how many missiles I've been using. 5 missiles and a drone part. They're dead, so I don't know who's offering this surrender. Human boards a room with a rock man with a mantis next door. Did he really want to board? Yeah, we're gonna get higher scrap. We don't do that. That delay though. All right, well, 4 fewer missiles, but it was more scrap. Missile deal might have been worth, honestly. Their souls want to surrender. DNA scraped on the walls from us exploding them with bombs inside their ship. With all the crew dead, AI is taking over. Immediately offer surrender. Yeah. If only the flagship could do that. Alright, let's get this. So we have 100% dodge while cloaked. I want third shield, but I want weapons that don't rely on missiles and have more projectiles more. He's running. Let's see. Running away with 3 shields and hacking. Goddamn Rebel Disruptor running away. What do I do here? Probably depends on his hack. If he hacks my weapons, I don't know that I ever stop him. He has an offensive drone. His offense is terrible. But if he hacks my shields, this could be bad. Do I hack his engines? If I hack his engines, small bomb his shields, chain laser heavy pierce his weapons, and then mind control his... Chain laser heavy pierce his piloting, I mean, and then mind control his pilot, maybe. Please don't hack my weapons or shields. Oh, he's got double offensive. What am I doing? This. that on fire. Oh, Jesus. Two shots right as he did that. That sucks. Okay. All right. Okay, piloting burns. Wow, we might crew kill this, actually. If I'm patient enough. I'll go and kill that guy. Keep an eye on my cloaking again. Might have to use a bunch of small bombs to finish the crew kill off, though. Oh, hurry up and recharge my control. Why won't you fight each other, man? Oh, so annoying. Why is he going into engines? I'm trying to not use all my bombs up here. Why are you going to engines? Ah, goddamn, we just took damage. I can't do it. I don't want to take more damage. God damn it, that should have been a freaking crew kill. The freaking mind control. Where they won't fight each other. I don't know why they wouldn't fight each other when they weren't going to repair anything. That makes no sense to me with the mind control. Something to do with priority? AI priority? I don't understand it. Why didn't he go fight the guy who was literally attacking his O2 rather than going to stand in engines? AI does not see mind control as an enemy. They do when they're in a room that's broken, though, don't they? If he was in, like, a hurt shield room, he would have fought him. Because all he sees is that there's nobody repairing the room. Is that why they do it? They're seeing that it's... They're not seeing an enemy. They're seeing that shields are not being repaired. Is that what they see? I don't know if I ever understood that. Jesus, no frickin' weapons. Well, there's a backup battery, at least. Could have been to the HP values? No, HP value only determines if they'll go into the room with a fire or breach, I think. Not if they'll fight somebody. The AI is purely about moving crew around. Once they're in a room, they act automatically. Do I need to buy drone parts or missiles? Yeah, we have a second store. Automated reloader. I might consider an explosive replicator right now, actually. If I saw one. Alright, we need a flak or something at this store. Oh god, please don't be free borders. Okay, at least it's a fight. Holy Jesus, weapons. Flak 1, burst laser 2, cloaking. FTL. What do I hack here? What do I hack? Do I hack piloting missile shields shoot weapons, maybe? Example, they have three crew on piloting engines and weapons. You might control the weapons crew, no one will come because they don't see the enemy. If I control the engines crew instead, the weapons crew will come because no one is manning that system. Okay. I know, plus a bomb and a solar flare. And teleporter, Jesus Christ. Alright, we're not going to mind control. They're only going to board with a single guy. I think I hack shields and just shoot everything at weapons while mind controlling the pilot. I think that's what I have to do here. Yeah, I think that's the play maze. Only level 1 cloaking, Mike Copley? Okay. That's good, at least. Damn it, I'm too early on that. I need... That's... God damn it, I got distracted by the f***ing border. And the fact that I didn't have my... Calm down. That is not the fucking button I pressed. Okay, cloaking's down. God damn it, I'm failing this fight right now. Okay, don't kill him, please. Screw that deal. You have hurt me. You must pay the price. It's a crew kill. Get wrecked. What a shitty reward. My god. What a shitty reward. This is sector 5 or 6 and we get 17 scrap. Crew killing, such better rewards, unless this is the crap that you get in Sector 6 or whatever where the hell we're in. Jesus, worthless. Frickin' worthless. You want to be the shitty reward? Alright, well let me get out of here. At the store I can rename you. Shitty reward. Is that going to be your name? Shitty reward. No, it's not a Grima. Ah, finally weapons. I don't know if I want those, but... Can't even venom, I know. Can't we just call you Shitty Reward? Is that your name? I think I buy whole laser one, man. I need offense that isn't reliant on missiles. There wasn't a replicator, right? I think I just gotta go... Jesus. Whole chain heavy pierce. Ugh. Fire beam run saved. What do I do, man? What do I do? Honestly, chain, hole, heavy pierce will be pretty good crew killing on the boss with a shield hack. No, we don't do fire beam. I know, I sold fire bomb. You all want it. I just can't do it. I think we sell Pegasus. I was thinking about... using it. It's too slow. It's 21 seconds. 20. H2 over small bomb. Only 8 missiles is the issue. I need offense that is not reliant on us using consumables to kill every fight. So what I'm considering is hole laser one and a weapon upgrade so I can go chain heavy hole laser, swap out, or maybe put in small bomb later. Yeah, small bomb's already draining me. Firebeam doesn't use any missiles. True, it doesn't. Can't do it. I gotta do this. I feel like I need to do this. Feel like I need to do this. Still a little low on power. Buy another drone part. I'm gonna hold on to the small bomb because we probably use it on the boss fight if we find no other good weapons. This run, apart from small bomb, is the look at all of my mediocre weapons run. Two power for two shots. Two power for two damage. I think this is the right play too, Mike. Didn't buy breach two. Feels weird. Okay. Three shields. All right, we hacked the weapons. We have 5 shots for these three shields. Purposely don't mind control the guys boarding because I want to mind control the pilot as we do this. Nice. We probably crew kill this. Because as he runs into the weapons room, I can... Oh, the mind control NG killed him. NG border, best border, right? NG border, best border. Four fuel, one drone part. Not a bad deal. Good. And we mind control you in the fire, and that should be crew kill. Crew killing in an asteroid field. I dodged. I need to hit him with one damage. So that is... Got him! Nice! Nice. Man, we have gotten a lot of good crew kills this run. I need this human to not be hanging out there. Small bomb. Yeah, that's true. I could have just small bombed him. Actually, yeah. There might be B-tier weapons, but B still passes. All right, so if we're in high school, we're not making the honor roll, but at least we're passing our class. I guess. Yay, I guess. All right, don't be mean to shitty reward. Don't be mean to shitty reward. If Jacob J. Keys disagrees with the play, that probably means we've made a good play, because he is shitty reward. Okay. B-tier weapons for Rock B. It is on brand, true. Except they're off for free stuff. Okay. Alright, I need power for days. We're going into Sector 6. Let me see if there's an early store before I spend much scrap. You lose runs with infinite scrap cheats and pause on easy. Yikes. Asteroid shield train. Sadly, you can't do that once the fight's over. Besides, our shields are maxed, as you can see. All of our systems are actually maxed. No, we need our drone parts. As much as I'd like to have power that doesn't cost me scrap, I need my drone parts. Jesus, that is the third abandon we've seen? That was abandoned 4, abandoned 5 we skipped, and abandoned 6 that we are 100% skipping. Holy crap. Alright, skip power. That's not power, that's power. Level 3 hacking we're gonna need soon. I might need it now. Against like 3 shield plus defensive drone, NG ships. Is it possible to lose on easy? Some people, I guess it is. Nice free stuff. Alright, let's go one jump in the store. Hope this is not a 3 shield NG with 3 defense drones. Okay, what are you hacking? Oh god. Okay, well we're definitely hacking weapons. A shield hack in an asteroid field. View FTL. I didn't cloak because... Cloak the missile, but frickin' shield hack in an asteroid field sucks. It's no weapons for you. Damn, I'm gonna only take damage from asteroids in this fight. Oh, that was a lot of dodges. There might be a crew kill here, but I don't want to try to crew kill while I'm hacked in an asteroid field. So there we go. I'd have to use a bunch of small bombs to do it. 3 small bombs, I think. Nah. My Copley is lost on easy, so you would say it's possible. Yeah, I mean, it's always possible, because FTL can always do crap like first jump shield hack. I think on easy mode, first jump shield hack still exists, right? Shield hack on the first asteroid snipes your pilot, can confirm. Yeah, I think that still exists in easy difficulty. You've had it? Yeah. Okay, Heavy Laser 2 is better than some of the weapons I have. Bombay and doors. Hull beam with shield hack is better. Heavy Laser 2 instead of Heavy Pierce, maybe? One extra shot. Firebomb is back. I don't even know why I look at chat when I consider weapons anymore, because all you say is breach bomb, firebomb, firebeam. Like, okay. Honestly, maybe I don't do anything and just for weapons to get the small bomb online because it's so expensive. I kind of just want to go doors. Kind of just want to get the doors. Watch your friend play on easy, and the ships do seem a lot easier. Yeah. Doors is a huge waste of money. Is that a troll, or do you really think that? I think you might be being serious. Firebomb, firebeam, fire drone, GG. No doors. I know, I ask chat and all I get is memes, so I can't tell if these are real suggestions or not. Alright, we have a second store. Cheaper to upgrade a level 202, level 302 than it is to buy doors. So that you can open them. Okay. I guess it's true. We can't actually vent the ship even with doors. My thinking with getting doors is it's hacking bait, right? Hacking bait. It's not useless. Hacking bait is definitely not useless. Hey, Laser 2 seems like a minimal upgrade. Yeah, I kind of think I need to check what the other store has. $60 is expensive bait. It's true. It's true. Pretty expensive. All right, I'm going to get fuel, drone part, repair, and then see what's at the other store. I think swapping Heavy Laser 2 for Heavy Pierce and Shields 3 and Hack 3 seems more urgent. Well, what you're describing would be great, but what you're describing is also very expensive. Okay, well, there's two other stores. If there is a flak at one of these stores, then I'll be glad that I didn't spend any scrap there, probably. If you buy Heavy 2, that's a good call. I like Heavy 2. My issue with buying Heavy 2 is... Heavy 2 is good when you have other weapons to get you through shields, or like hacking to get through shields, which we have hacking. But we have a lot of weapons that are good once you're through shields. We don't have any weapons that are good getting you through shields. And Heavy Laser kind of compounds that problem. This gets us through shields. So now we get rid of something. Called it. I definitely called it. Chamber says fire chance. Hull Laser has breach chance. Heavy Pierce. Which of these two power weapons is the worst of these two power weapons? Man, they're all so comparable. I need to make Julian Verse unhappy. Is there any anti-synergy with a piercing laser with what I have? If I get a beam, this would have anti-synergy. I kind of want to get rid of Heavy Pierce. Because if I end up getting any beam weapons, this will be anti-synergistic with it. Sell the Pierce. We're going to, for once, not make Julian Verse unhappy by selling the whatchamacallit. Charge laser. Chain laser. I'll make you mad by calling it the wrong name. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Okay. I'll check another store, because if there's second flak, I'd replace one of these other weapons with a second flak, so let's check for it. Rip Heavy Pierce. If you sell chain laser, I will for real unsub this time. Holy crap! No wonder I couldn't find all the good weapons. They're all stuck in Sector 6 NG. Okay. Alright. Alright. What do I do? What do I do? Sell chain laser. Peace out, chump laser. I honestly... I'm honestly unsure which I like over between chain laser, hole laser 1. If it was a burst laser 1, I think I'd keep it over chain laser because its full first volley is faster. Chain laser's second and third volleys on the boss fight are actually faster than hole laser. Sell both, buy both, can I afford? Well, we're definitely selling one to do that. I could sell chain laser for heavy laser, should I? I have enough power, I'd be flak one, heavy laser, small bomb. It's one less shot. Chat really wants chain laser gone. Oh my god, this is, chat is just going crazy. Yeah, the heavy fire chance is nice, but chain laser has fire chance. Is it higher chance on this? I'm sorry, Julianverse. You're gonna have to unsub, I guess, because I gotta do it. Not just because chat's yelling at me to do it. I think this is just better. This is so fast, it's gonna get me crew kills on phase one of the boss. There it is. Yeah, this speeds up first volley by a lot. I'm really late on this volley. Okay. Chat is being so active right now, I can't keep up with it. So I'm like, now that I'm looking at chat for suggestions, I'm overwhelmed. Overwhelmed by the sell chain laser propaganda. Top 10 anime betrayals. Rand sells chain laser. Okay. Yeah. And in 5 minutes we go from awful weapons to best weapons. Yeah, this weapon system does feel so much better, that's for sure. We had the pain of him selling firebomb. We needed Julianverse to suffer along with us. Okay. Understandable. All right, next buy has got to be level 3 hacking even before shields. Maybe. Suffering from success. That's right, Punk Rock Sock. I need Clone Bay to protect us here, right? Oh, or is this save yourselves? This is the one that I messed up the other day, right? Is this the save yourselves? FTL board the station. Is that what it is? Board the station. Station. Damage? No, it's not that one. Smoldering NG Research Station. No, this is Clone Bay. No, save yourselves. This is the right one. Okay, board, and it's empty. Okay, well, it's fine. I had to check it so I don't miss a potential scrap gain. Oh, I missed a follow earlier. School, thank you for the follow earlier. Appreciate that. Now I need Fire Beam to complete the wrecking for phase one. This one's always safe for the first step. Yeah, but you notice when I looked it up, there's this station. I can't keep these stations it straight in my head, because this one would not have been safe without level 2 heal bay. So, there's too many different stations. I can't keep them all in my brain. Smoldering Angie is the phrase to look for. Yeah, I know. Remember that. Okay, I'll remember that. Wait, what again? I'm not going to remember that, sadly. Yeah, we're going to Sector 7. Let's get the level 3 hack. Event safety guide. That's why you made it. I'm going to buy 3 fuel. Confirmation bias. Forget. Yeah, see, I don't have a brain that remembers things. Remembering things is not my strongest suit. Alright, if we want scrap, we go Slughome Nebula. We have level 202 already. We have the level 3 hacking for level 5 shields and Sector 7 slug. Do it. You made your event safety guide mostly to help yourself remember. I mean, I just look it up every time. I probably should try to use that. I just look it up every time. So the big fear is, what's it called? Troubling radiation, but we have We have enough crew that that shouldn't be an issue. The no wiki challenge run. Yeah, there you go. One day. Double ion glaive beam. Okay. Let's hack those weapons. That is one crazy build. Okay. Oh my god, I cannot get this glaive beam offline. It is literally the only thing. That's a 9 power weapon system. I had to verify. But yeah, that is a 9 power weapon system. Cheating ass slugs. Cheating ass slugs. Ass slugs are the worst type of slugs, by the way. 3 fuel and a drone part. It's a pretty good deal. Nothing wrong with looking it up, you just got tired of doing it, yeah. I'm gonna take this deal because it's good scrap gains and I need fuel and drone parts. So I don't want to let them run away. Or don't want to let them be alive. I also don't want to be able to say words that I'm trying to say, but I take that just for the consumables that it gave me. And this slug sector is going to give us a lot of jumps, so fuel might be very important. What kind of war crime is that? I know, right? Event safety. I'll save this to maybe take a look at the event safety guide for Mike Copley. All right, there's the troubling radiation with mind control. Counter that. Okay. Holy crap, man. What are these ships? Second double ion glaive beam ship and the second 9 power weapons ship in a row. Jesus. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 power and weapons. That is insane in the membrane. I'm gonna go for the crew kill here. Maybe. We'll see if I can, like, murder a bunch of slugs in the weapon room. Problem is this guy's repairing that. Can I pull him by breaking shields? Perfect. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do this. My weapons have done too much damage, I think. They're all in here. Got him! Haha! 1 health to spare! Beautiful! 63 scrap. 1 health to spare. Calculated. Completely calculated. Glaive meme? I know. Every ship is a glaive meme. 9 power slug ship this sector, apparently. Triple kill? That was more like a pentakill, I think. Pentakill! You get extra for crew kill with troubling radiation? I don't remember, honestly. Maybe Mike knows. There's a store. What would I want from a store? Automated reloader with this weapon system. Long-range scanners might still be useful. There's probably stuff we can use. Monster kill. Alright, we're hacking shields here. Sadly, mind control's kind of a wasted system in this sector. I don't know if wasted's the right word, but... can't do much with it. A bunch of slug mind control immune dudes. 7 missiles. I need to use as few missiles as possible. Always scrap, high scrap reward on troubling radiation, so I wasted the bombs for the crew kill. Sad. Double flak sound hitting at the same time, very satisfying. Everything about Flak 1 is satisfying. Most satisfying weapon in the game, because most OP weapon in the game. Doors. Alright. The doors are a complete waste. Crew we're maxed on. Alright, let's just get our third shield then. All believe, chat, that doors are a waste. So I do need to get a lot of upgrades still. Monster kill is 6. 5 kills is ultra. How do you even get 6 kills in a... I mean, in FTL I know how, but... Like, pentakill is a League of Legends thing. Is monster kill a Dota 2 thing? And how do you get 6 kills? Does somebody respawn in the time that it took you to do the kill? Oh, that started an Unreal Tournament. Ah, okay. Oh, these dodges, though. Okay. Okay, I gotta wait. Poking. Or Quake. Unreal Tournament. Okay, Unreal Tournament is that. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Okay, it's fine. I think I'm too late on this volley. God, that was perfect timing on his cloaking. Literally perfect. I don't even know. To the decimal. I don't know. I can't even talk. Pixel perfect, that's what I'm trying to say. Pixel perfect. I've dodged only a single one of these bombs. Come on. This is a really annoying fight. My weapons are good, but his dodges are better, apparently. Oh, this is gonna be... Just not timing this right. What an annoying fight this is. I'm trying to not use bombs. That's why I'm being so stingy here. I'm trying to not use bombs to get his cloaking and shields down. There, frickin' finally. Frickin' Neo over here, I know, right? Okay, so YouTube. You can get a monster kill in Dota because people can fast respawn and you can kill them again. Ah, okay. The double flak hat cloaks. Seems like this one's on course nicely. We finally found 2 stores with good weapons. Those weapons included flak ones and a heavy laser one. You think the heavy laser being at the front is messing up my timing? Is it getting there too early? Maybe it is. Let's do that. So 3, I need to go 3-2-1 then. Okay, so power. I'm gonna do piloting. Although I can't remember if manually search is in slug sectors. I feel like I looked that up the other day, but I can't remember. I think maybe I found out that it's not in this sector, but I can't remember. Yeah, I think slug does not have manually search. I mean, manly search. Yeah, I put the heavy laser in the front. Maybe this will help with the timing. It's a good suggestion. Oh. There. Damn it. Crap, I didn't notice that. I just wasted a missile there. Because I've moved my weapons all over the place and ended up putting small bomb in. I don't really want small bomb in the first position, but that does seem to be helping with the flak heavy laser timing. Go back to this. This is ideal for weapons hitting at the right time, but it's non-ideal for weapons going offline, aka value point positioning. So I think I value the value point positioning over the timing. I just need to micro it better. Okay. They're still dodging like a mofo, so I guess it doesn't matter where I have my weapons, I just can't hit them. There. Small bomb in second position. The issue with that is then I have to go 4-3-1. So it's a combination of weapon placement for my micro, weapon placement for timing for when they hit the shields and weapon placement for protection from like value point missile hitting my weapons thing. So I'm going to go with this and just try to time it better. Many considerations for playing Harma, no pause for weaponing position, I would say. Yeah, you can't hot swap instantly on no pause, so I can't. If they hit my weapons, I will probably be dealing with something else that can't like instantly go like this or whatever. So, positioning, I value positioning of weapons on my bar for keeping my most important weapons online at all times. That's my what's the word, priority, I guess. I get five if I can do this somehow. One, two. I don't think I have a way to get five. One, two, three, four. Or one, two, three, four. Either way. I don't really care about the store. With 62 scrap, I'd have to sell something for flak. I never get it online. Automated reloader. I just want scrap right now. Some of your suggestions may be a bit dumb, given you're used to pausing. I wouldn't say dumb is the right word, just not applicable. Applicable? That's the top word for me to say. Not non-optimal for no pause playing. Look at that. Look at that. Four shields and a value point. I hack shields, shoot shields, and still get zero shields offline with my first volley. Goddamn cheating slugs, man, I swear. Cheating frickin' slugs. Okay, I did not need level 3 hack there. Frickin' Neo, that's right. Frickin' Neo. Just... That's all we have to say. Frickin' Neo, we know what we mean. Frickin' Neo over here. Apparently we need to add frickin' Neo dodges to flak dodges or something. What's intriguing that there is an auto ship is that we can have 9 shield bars but can't get 5th shield bar. That can have 9 shield bars, can't get 5th shield layer. Talking about the enemy didn't have the 5th shield, I guess. Honestly, I don't know that I like this better than keeping the chain laser. I might should have kept the chain laser for flak one chain laser, because just the extra projectile might be better. I don't know. I might be regretting selling that chain laser. And Julian Verse approves of this message. Don't ever say that again. Julian Verse already unsubbed and left. Oh, man. Yeah, we don't need that. I'm trying to get brownie points for Julian Verse to come back. Okay. All right, I'm gonna hack weapons with double missiles. Pretty big delay. We can wait for this on. So I think that's an ion bomb and a breach missile with how slow they're charging. That's my guess for weapons here. Now we go for weapon shot. Okay, that's a double fire. Clone bay's online. I'll go for the crew kill. Hopefully not level 3 clone bay. Okay. Might be a small chance. Might have to use a lot of bombs, but with as many fires as we have, this might still be doable. Except he's repairing that. Can you be a pie bucket? Can you be a flower bucket? You're still here, you turd buckets. Oh, that's why you said bucket. What a weird word. I've never heard turd bucket before. Wow. Turd bucket. That's a new one. That's gross. Funny, but gross, man. Yes, you feel like that's something you don't want to look up. Oh, pie bucket. Don't look that up on Urban Dictionary. Okay. That should be. Oh, I meant to not use a bomb. That should do the creep. Yeah, don't look up turd bucket on Urban Dictionary. Might not want to look that one up. Do not try to dodge the flak. Instead, only try to realize the truth. There is no flak. I don't know if I like that quote for FTL. There is no flak. I don't want to live in that Matrix world. Okay, getting all the value points. Although I'm going to wait and see if there's like early secondary. Door. Turd bouquet. Turd bucket sounds like slang for a toilet. Yeah, it does. Flack is a lie. No! Don't be a lie, Flack. Alright, well, we have stuff I'd like to sell. 5 missiles. We need repair stations for the missiles. Alright, so let's go dodge power. And then value points. And now Rand gets monetized for the bucket talk. If I've never gotten demonetized for all the F-bombs I'm dropping, surely I won't get demonetized for saying turd bucket over and over. Surely. Surely. All right, we're hacking piloting here. I should have used a missile. Nice. Okay, one missile to not take missiles. And in the darkness bind them or something. One missile to rule them all. That's a lot of frickin' dodges. Okay, we get another volley within this hack timing. This chat is wonderful. This chat is ridiculous and trolly and amazing. I love it. We're currently living in a chain laser-free world. We are doomed as is. Doomed! Doomed! Hello, Buck at Residence. Lady of the House speaking. You loved that show. What is that? I don't know if I recognize... I don't think I recognize that reference. You have 5 cats. You come up with a lot of creative nicknames. They've already taken over one of my repair stations for missiles. That's not a good sign. Am I playing without RPG's sound mod? No, we're just getting unlucky with our missile dodges. And I've been hacking weapons a lot, so we just haven't had as many missiles firing at us. That hit us even though I timed that perfectly. Sucks. Well, if I take missiles here. Here you go. I'll prove that we're using the mod. We dodged it. And we didn't say frickin' Neo. What's happening? I didn't change the mod today. Promise I didn't change the mod. Alright, I'm saving my missiles and drone parts because I'm afraid I'm getting zero things. Zero repair stations on this run. Yeah, I am still firing the heavy laser just slightly too early, man. This timing is throwing me off. There it is. It's so weird. It's not something that usually I think gives me issues, but this run, for whatever reason, must be a larger separation than I'm used to there. From a British comedy, she always pronounced it Mrs. Bouquet instead of Bucket. That, I guess, is that the joke? I'm not fooling you all. You know I have a shiznit bucket under my chair. Sure. All right, well, there is a store to sell stuff, so that's good. I can sell this boarding drone. Find you a clip. The woman on the show's name was Hyacinth Bucket, and people used to call her Mrs. Bucket. She always adamant it pronounced like a French bouquet. Comedy ensues. Okay. There's doors. There's a pre-igniter. Do I get the repair station for missiles and drone parts? I do. Is pre-igniter worth on this weapon build? It does not feel worth. I think I go stealth weapons, level 3 cloaking again. That was really good the other day. The other day being yesterday. Yeah, I kind of like stealth weapons, level 3 cloaking power. You're crazy for pre-igniter. The problem with pre-igniter is it saves us 13 seconds. One time each fight. It just doesn't seem as much value as being able to fire non-stop during a 15-second cloaking. So let's go with this. Do I need to buy any missiles? If I get repair station, I probably don't. We do need level 3 cloak, and then we want the level 3, level 2 backup battery. You need doors? Well, Really, the only value in doors is distraction from hacking phase 1. So, I've been convinced by chat that doors are a waste. If I was further ahead in the run, I'd buy it. Bit of a luxury buy, and I just... this is my last value point. This lets me level 3 cloak and level 3 hack with stealth weapons, and I think that's just better than, you know, doors, sadly. Again, silly device does not approve of this message. Have I ever maxed out a ship's upgrades fully? Yes, Nimian. Rarely on vanilla, many times on modded ships. Purposely not using a missile. It's rare that I've done it on vanilla, but we've done it on modded ships many, many times. Good. Kill your friends. Great time. This is not enough time, so I don't need a crew kill. Although it might still be worth crew killing, who knows. 48 scrap, pretty good. You have to have a pretty insane run to fully upgrade a ship in vanilla, especially since it might be more likely on a ship that starts with... is there any ship that starts with cloaking and shields? No, I was going to say ships that start with cloaking might be a little easier because you start with the 150 scrap costing... system. So, like, Stealth A is probably one of the more likely ones because you start with cloaking and long-range scanners, which most expensive system is cloaking, and long-range scanners can get you more scrap, so... Maybe Crystal B. Maybe Crystal B because it starts with both cloaking and shields, the two most expensive systems, and has boarding. No long-range scanners, but... boarding for extra scrap gain potential. Okay. Need an insane run, like one where you have banked 1,000 scrap to buy a 999 upgrade. Yes, that was a fun... modded run. Okay, so we are hacking shields, shooting shields, mind controlling shields. We will go for... Okay, that's annoying, but fine. We will go for... One shot needs to hit. Actually, I don't even know. Does one shot need to hit? Right here. Do I even need to hit one shot? There we go. Do I need to hit a shot in missiles when I have level 3 cloaking? I'm unsure. Okay, I deleted that guy. Maybe we do. I probably was supposed to hit. Good dodges. That is missiles down. That was another crew kill. Okay, there's two left. Good dodge. I'd like to kill one more crew. If we do it through side room bug, that works too. Okay, that one's dead. I want to not kill both of these guys. So I want to leave one stuck behind doors if I can. By mind control, one will kill the other one. That should do it, right? Perfect. That'll do it. We are about to get fully vented, though. Please don't kill me with venting. Okay, we're fine. Fine. A little scary right there at the end. Being a little greedy for that final crew kill, but it'll be worth on phase three of the boss. Calculated. Don't worry, everybody. Do calculations here because we're so good at math. Math. We're so skilled at math on this stream. Love how toddlers will laugh at jokes even though they don't understand a word they're hearing. That is what laugh track on sitcoms are like. Made it for the boss. Welcome, Daniel Squid. Never a problem. Wipe sweat. Completely calculated. Alright, so we... Oh, I can't open doors for the... level... For the... Whatchamacallit? The boarding drone. I guess we get level 302 is what, Britnoth said does the same thing. Damn, empty jump is empty. It's no extra scrap. Just oxygen. Stop being such babies, says the human. Right. Um, 44 scrap. Alright, I think we're strong enough. We'll go... I could get level 3 piloting for phase 3. I should not get too cocky. Overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer, one might say. 7 missiles, so I don't want to use like all of my missiles on this fight. Like, all of them. Chat, sinister plan for no doors comes to roost. Phase 2 of the boss. Okay, that's fine. Cloak?
Freaking Neo over here. Good job, Neo.
Yeah, I don't know why we haven't been hearing that much this run. And there we go. I did not mean to bomb the empty room. That was dumb. Wow, I am misclicking like a mofo. I was trying to bomb the missiles. That's good. It's fine. Misclicks don't matter. Not even skilled, just lucky. That's your favorite quote from DD1. Overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. At least we had a nice, comfy, reasonably plain sailing run for Sleepy Rand. True. I'm more awake now. I probably still only do one more run after this one, because as much as chat wakes me up, and it's awesome, I'm still feeling that I just did not get the sleep last night, so. Of course, who knows? Maybe I'll lose the next run, and we'll have to do two more, because I'll have to replay the ship we lose. Jinxing myself. Alright, so level 3 cloaking during first missile should be safe, especially if I can do this. If I can do that with level 3 cloaking and delay the cloak for when the missiles are about to hit our ship, that would be ideal. That would be ideal. I don't know if I can time that correctly on no pause, but it's something I should practice, especially when we have a full health run. Pretty sure a chimp could win with this setup. Yeah. I feel like that's not speaking very highly of my skills, but okay. Probably you're right. There. Are we through yet? Not quite. Wow, this is a very long delay on the thing. I think I might be about to get punished for that level 3 cloak. Yeah. Alright. Hashtag never punished. We had good dodges. It's fine. It's fine. Here comes our non-perfect fight because...
Death by a thousand job, fucking missiles.
We were Neo and death by a thousand missiles at the same time there. I fired the heavy laser early again. Oh well.
Fuck you, FTL.
There.
Freaking Neo over here. Frickin' Neo.
Okay. One damage boss fight. Not too bad. One damage boss fight. GG. Not too shabby. Stealth weapons is pretty darn good. Good idea to not play win streak runs when you get too tired. If you really, what'd you say? If you really want to go do yourself in, just turn on speed hack during the boss fight. There you go. Not even perfect, unfollowed, unsubbed, unliked. Unfriended. It would have been zero damage if I kept the chain laser. You're right. You're right. Check that score. I want to say that's higher than I was expecting. That run felt similar. That run felt similar to the like sub 5k runs we had yesterday. That Sector 5 NG was pretty bad. Wow, our Sector 5 and 6 NG were both really bad. Well, I don't know if really bad, but pretty bad. Sector 1 was awesome. Selling Chump Laser, truly the winning play. When I finish the no-pause cycle, am I playing a no-pause cycle at 1.5 times speed? Nope, not doing that. RPG says the mod's letting you do something you could never do before. You can celebrate dodging of a missile while being salty at another missile. That's true. We were Neo while cursing at FTL at the same time. All right, my friends, that's 10 in a row. That is only, I think, the third or fourth time we have hit double digits in our streak. That is awesome. And that was the Rock B. So we're going to do probably only one more run today. What I might do is try to play it super slow to spread it out, to make good choices, and because I probably only do one more run. But before we do that, stand up, stretch, use the restroom. Y'all feel free to grab a drink and a snack. Thank you for all the awesome support. Hanging out, as usual. I'll see you all in just a bit, my friends. Y'all rock.